So I saw the update for Insurgency Sandstorm, and I didn't care.
And what should that be?
Okay, that's not entirely true. I did check it out. I thought that the map was kind of cool, and the two new weapons were okay. They said that they changed up the spawn placements for AI in the outpost mode for a bunch of the maps, but I really didn't notice a difference. In real life, I'm generally a fan of the M1 Grand, and I thought that it worked okay in this game, but I think I was more of a fan of the M110 SAS, just because I thought that it worked better in this environment than the Grand did, but I still do like the ping. So if you're wondering why I said I didn't care in the beginning, it's because generally when the developers decide to actually update the game, the update ends up being relatively tiny or pretty lackluster, and that's just kind of how I feel with these updates, you know? I mean, I appreciate that they're actually dropping updates, but the updates themselves haven't really been bangers, you know? Nothing that's like blown me away. Like, I've already said in the past that Insurgency Sandstorm could have been such a bigger game than it actually is when you compare it to Insurgency 2014. Like, to me, it's a bit of a step back from its previous iteration when you consider just the amount of content that the previous one had. Now, that's not to say that the game isn't improving, because it is, but I just feel like it should have been a lot better day one, you know? But instead, we're here. If there was anything that was going to be Insurgency Sandstorm's saving grace for me, it's mods. After playing this mod, I can't go back to the regular game. It's just too goddamn good and has way too many features for me to even take this mod off, because it's just that good. Yes, my friend, if you haven't tried out the ISMCmod, then you are missing out. It's as if these modders basically got the customization from Ground Branch and Escape from Tarkov and just slapped it on Insurgency. It adds more guns with a ridiculous amount of attachments for each one. It has brand new maps. They amp up the AI so they're actually a challenge. Like, the developers say that they actually place spawns in a different location for outposts, but it still feels about the same to me. Or maybe I just feel that they're lame because the AI and the ISMCmod are actually pretty tough to deal with. After playing the ISMCmod, I simply can't go back to vanilla Insurgency Sandstorm. It's just too good. Like, honestly, I feel like Insurgency Sandstorm should just hire these modders because it's that good. And also because downloading these mods are a pain in the ass. Like, I'll literally be sitting there just waiting for the damn thing to download, and it could take anywhere from like 30 minutes to an hour. Were it not for these downloads, I probably would have recommended this mod sooner. But yeah, if you could get past the downloading part, then it's pretty good. The download kind of affects people in a different way. For some, it'll be long. For some, it'll be relatively short, and I believe it's because you get put in like this waiting system where it says that your download is pending, so you're waiting for the next guy in line to actually download his freaking mod, because they have like some sort of deal with mod.io, I believe that's what it's called. Like, bro, how come they couldn't just do Steam Workshop? It's like, bruh, the download is so bad that it's kind of hard for me to recommend, but the mod is so good. It's So I'm just gonna hop into some ISMC gameplay, and you'd be the judge for yourself. So, yeah, let's get into it. What the hell is this game? It's Insurgency Sandstorm, but it's freaking
better. There's like no fucking
okay,
spread.
Bring what you need.
Oh, it's just... Oh.
NWI needs to fix their shit when it comes to mod.io. Yeah, that's my biggest fucking gripe with this shit. It's so bad.
Sometimes I can't tell where I'm getting shot at.
Capturing Alpha! Going in!
You know, sirs. No one upstairs. It's a lot lower now.
Let me have it on the front.
Oh, I'm out.
Shit! Hold on! Hold on!
Box mags are amazing.
Okay. I didn't know the plane was upstairs. That was just the whole building.
Oh, there they are.
Someone in here. Got him.
Apparently. We were losing to one guy? This game's rigged.
Shit. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Still blocked.
Right there, right there.
Oh,
stop,
oh, I thought you were bad guy. Whew. Almost done goofed. Hey. Oh, I thought that was you.
Now you can't tell us apart.
I need to get out of the smoke. Stop shooting me, you jackass.
Didn't shoot
you. Oh, God.
Oh, you got him in the list. Okay.
Grenade,
I get
out.
It. I'm useless.
Why do you have... Why do you have bad guy gear on, bro? No, don't come for me. Don't listen to her. What the hell?
Finish the mission.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, look at that wooden box texture.
No fucking way. Come on, capture!
You're losing it, Dre.
Come on, get!
There you go.
Woohoo!
We got halted.
Hold it, nice guy.
Mortars incoming!
Guess? Oh shit. I don't have a gas mask, I don't think.
Fuck no!
I better not fucking die, I swear. Fuck! Oh! Oh shit! Fuck. I can see through the smoke my ass.
Fuck no!
in the asshole. In the nuts.
See if you can fix the team speaker, right?
Oh fuck! Ah! Oh, oh.